meets a man who lives life on the wild side.
The circus has come to town and it's here to stay, for a little while anyway. This summer, Darien Lake Fun Country is hosting the Royal Hannaford Circus. Good news for children of all ages interested in the thrills and chills that can only be found under the big top. This man provides a good share of those thrills and chills twice a day as he steps into a steel-enclosed ring to face eight fearless 500-pound male lions.
They can break your bones with their jaws. You know, they're just that strong.
You could call George Beretta a lion tamer, except for the fact that these cats are not tame. They have all of their teeth and claws, and these ferocious felines are capable of shredding a human being in the twitch of a whisker.
So anytime they really want to get me, they can. I've been injured several times, very severe.
He finds nothing unusual about his chosen profession. After all, George is just following in his father's footsteps. It is an occupation that allows no room for fear.
You become more cautious, you know, not so afraid because I'm not, it's just cautious. You know, anything that's daring, if you do it long enough, it becomes an everyday thing. You know, not, it doesn't make it any less dangerous, but it just, for me, it's common.
If you're looking for excitement this summer, take a look under the big top.
Hi, kitty, 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 kitty.
You may find a few more thrills and chills than you bargained for. This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.
And if you think that's exciting,
goodbye.
Finally, as we continue our series, The Wild Side,